one kid, you know, it's so funny, but I never forget it. A kid, he was a young kid, a young fighter too. And he was running, and he walked through, he saw me, looked at me, and he said, "I just want to see how you look because I'm going to beat you one day." And I said, "Yeah." I said, "All right, I'll be ready." And I didn't take it with a grain of salt.
But it actually maybe could happen one day in the future.
Well, he's going to go to school at night.